honesty and loyalty. I take you as my wife, my soulmate, my helper fit for me before God who has brought us together. You're more precious than rubies to me. You're a crown on my head, and with God's guidance, by his grace and trust in him alone, I vow to be a strong spiritual leader and husband to you through all the trials and tribulations that are to come, being faithful, loving, to protect and guide you as Christ does to his church all the days of our lives.
Missing parts of me, all because.
In the beginning of our relationship, you were an atheist. And despite that, I had no intention of preaching the gospel to you because I myself was still learning. All I remember saying to you one night is, you either believe in God or you don't. And you said, I like that. Little did I know the Lord would use that to spark curiosity in you and reveal himself little by little. Out of no work of my own, but the work of the Lord, I witnessed the miracle of an atheist becoming a soldier for the Lord. He formed you not just into the man he needed you to be, but also the man he needed me to have. A man that would understand me, a man that would lead me, and a man that would love me as Christ loved the church. He used you to reveal to me biblical values that I didn't even know were there. You are my answered prayer. The way you are affectionate, the way you make me laugh, the way our future goals for a family align. Are only some of the reasons why I love you and want to spend the rest of my life with you. So as long as we are on this earth, I vow to honor you, cherish you, and submit to you as God calls me to. I promise to welcome you home from work. I promise to comfort you as you comfort me. And as the Word of God says, I promise to be your helpmeet as long as I live.
Yeah, I see us black and white, crystal clear on starlit night, and all your gorgeous colors. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life. See you standing in your dress, swearing in front of all our friends. There'll never be another. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life. Now we're sitting here in your living room, telling stories while we share a drink or two. And there's a vision I've been holding in my mind. We're 65 in US. When did I first know? I always knew. Yeah, I see us in black and white, crystal clear on starlit night. I promise that I love you for the rest of my life.
starlit night. There'll never be another. I promise that I love you.